This is how to type on an image in Google Docs, like so. First, we click Insert, then Drawing, and New. We can then upload our image with the image box. Then we click text box and we add the area that we want to type in. We then fill in our text and we can adjust the size of the text and the color like so. We then click Save and Close. And there is our image with text in our finished Google Doc. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe below.